I noticed while uploading an earlier video that it spawns in an unnecessary window that closes by itself while it's uploading. This only affects iOS devices, especially the my iPad, but I don't know why it happens. Like, why is this the case? Why is there an unnecessary window making the video play longer if you have paused it?